Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about the factorization method. This factorization method is used to easily find the roots of a quadratic equation. We will learn this method with an example. Firstly, I am considering the quadratic equation as root 2 x square plus 7x plus 5 root 2 is equals to 0. Actually, quadratic equation general form is ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0, where a, b, c are the coefficients. So, by comparing with this example, we will get a value as root 2, b value as 7, c value as 5 root 2. If any of the term is not there, that is x square plus 7x plus 5 root. X square means the coefficient will be considered as 1. Now, after doing this, the next step is we have to multiply the first and last coefficients, that is root 2 into 5 root 2. We will get the value as 10. So, these 10 should be written as in terms of two factors. That two factors, when these two factors are multiplied, we should get the value as 10, and when these two factors are added or subtracted, we should get this middle term. So, if I consider 2 and 5, see, 2, 5 is a 10 and 5 plus 2 is 7. So, we are getting, so here 1x, here 1x, because we are having the middle term in terms of x. So now we have to replace 7x by this. So we get root 2x square plus 2x plus 5x plus 5 root 2 is equals to 0. Now these two terms and these two terms are taken and they are splitted. From this, I can take the common as root 2x, then x plus root 2, and from this 5, x plus root 2 is equals to 0. X plus root 2, x plus root 2 are same. So only one time it is written. X plus root 2 into root 2 x plus 5 is equals to 0. Now x plus root 2 is equals to 0 and root 2 x plus 5 is equals to 0. From here x is equals to minus root 2. Here root 2 x is equals to minus 5. X is equals to minus 5 by root 2. So, for the given quadratic equation, minus root 2 and minus 5 by root 2 are the roots of the given quadratic equation. This is a procedure of finding the roots of the quadratic equation using the factorization method. If you are having any doubts regarding this topic or any other topic, please do comment us or contact us on honey_veena Instagram ID. Please do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.